Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to update my iOS 15.1 to 15.2 and it shows software update failed. An error occurred downloading iOS 15.2. So how to fix this issue? So let's go to our tutorial. So very simple method to fix this error is just open your settings menu and then locate general settings and click to open it. So here I try to access iPhone storage and wait for a few seconds. So now it shows my all installed apps. So here you can locate software update and click to open it. So now you can select delete update. So once you've done these processes and one time check your device date and time settings if it is set to correct or not. And always enable this option set automatically. So once you check it, so next one time sign out your existing connected Apple ID. So by simply go to the settings homepage section and then tap your Apple ID and scroll down and finally click to sign out. So once you've done these processes, just close all the settings window and one time restart your iPhone. So after the restarting is completed, now I try to connect my mobile into Wi-Fi network. And one more time, I try to update my iOS 15.2. But if maybe it asks for the sign-in process, just complete this step and it shows that iOS 15.2 update. So I try to download this update. So you can wait for a few seconds. But friends, now this time you can see this update starts to downloading. So now this time it does not shows that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons and thanks for watching.